Piles, also known as hemorrhoids, are swollen veins in the lower rectum and the anus. We are all born with hemorrhoids and they don't bother us unless they become swollen and inflamed. Hemorrhoids can be external, internal, or prolapsed. External hemorrhoids form under the skin around the anus. This type of hemorrhoids are usually painful and itchy, and they can even get filled with blood, which makes the anus become swollen, tender, and very painful. On the other hand, internal hemorrhoids occur inside the rectum when the veins become swollen. This type of hemorrhoids are usually painless, but they can cause bleeding from the anus. Lastly, prolapsed hemorrhoids occur when both the external and internal hemorrhoids stretch and bulge outside of the anus. This type of hemorrhoids can cause both pain and bleeding. Piles can be caused by a variety of factors, which include straining during bowel movements, chronic constipation or diarrhea, obesity, pregnancy, low-fiber diet, weightlifting, straining to lift heavy objects, sitting for long periods of time, a family history of pile, and aging. The symptoms of piles include 1. Pain or discomfort in the anus. 2. Itching around the anus. 3. Bleeding during bowel movements. 4. Painful lumps near the anus. 5. Mucus discharge from the anus. 6. Pain during bowel movements, and 7. Leakage of feces. Before piles can be treated, it is important to get an accurate diagnosis because some of its symptoms, such as bleeding from the anus, may actually be a symptom of other gastrointestinal disorders such as anal fissure, colon cancer, Crohn's disease, and ulcerative colitis. Various ways of managing and treating piles include 1. Eating foods that are rich in fiber. 2. Drinking sufficient water. 3. Exercising regularly but moderately. 4. Avoiding straining during bowel movements. 5. Applying cold compress to the affected area. 6. Using stool softeners. And 7. Using over-the-counter creams, ointments, and suppositories as prescribed by a qualified medical doctor. In some cases, procedures such as rubber band ligation, sclerotherapy, electrocoagulation, and infrared coagulation can be used to shrink or remove hemorrhoids. In severe cases, surgery may be required to remove or push back the hemorrhoids. Thanks for watching.